Lightning strikes, sparking a fire on a college campus. Wow. The president of American International College in Springfield says nobody was hurt in this incident. Now, the building burning houses nursing classes. The school is working on moving lessons to another building.